crews are removing 150 coconut trees, most from the golf course at Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam. They're looking for these, the coconut rhinoceros beetle and its larva. The insect bores holes in the leaves, damaging and killing the trees. The tree trimming started earlier this week, and officials so far have found about 10 or 15 of these beetles and 10 or 15 of their larvae in the trees. In fact, as you can see behind me, after the trees are cut down, workers go through the fronds to look for any live insects that might be inside.
Large-scale landscape-changing effects on the state. It affects palm trees, and if you picture Waikiki right now, if the coconut rhinoceros beetle made it there, picture Waikiki with half of the trees that are there now.
Major effects across multiple industries, says Curtis.
Give me an idea of how big a problem this is.
This pest can be a very large problem here in Hawaii.
The military is asking people who live and work there to discard their green waste immediately.
Prevent any kind of nesting opportunity for the beetle. Take away the nesting, and eventually, hopefully, you're going to get rid of the beetle.
Will we ever get this problem under control?
We're working towards an eradication. We think we have it contained to this area.
This effort will finish in September, but officials say they expect to fight the problem through 2019. The entire effort costs $4.8 million in state and federal money. Diana Ko, KHON 2 News.